Hi, this is Melissa with stitchscene.com, and I'm going to demonstrate how to work one variation of the bow tie stitch pattern. We begin with a chain that is a multiple of 7 plus 8, and then we work a row of half double crochet in the second chain from the hook and in each chain across. We're then going to begin with row 2, which is a right side row. We chain 1 and we single crochet in the first 2 stitches. We're then going to chain 4. We're going to skip the next 4 double crochet, and we're going to single crochet in each of the next 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. We're going to repeat that from across the whole row. So we're going to chain 4. We're going to skip 4. We're going to single crochet in each of the next 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to skip 4 in each of the last 2 stitches. We're going to single crochet. So 1, 2. We're going to turn our work and begin row 3. We're going to slip stitch in the first stitch, and we're going to chain 3. We're going to work 4 double crochets, chain 2, 4 double crochets in this first loop. So 1, 2, 3, 4, chain 2, and 4 more in this chain 4 loop. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is what we have so far. We're next going to work 4 double crochets. Chain 2, 4 double crochets in the next chain loop. And we're going to just do this across in each chain loop until you have reached the end of the row. So we have our 4 double crochets. We're going to chain 2 and work 4 more in that chain 4 loop. We have one more chain loop in this row, so we're going to work 4 double crochets. 1, 3, 4, chain 2, and work 4 more in that same chain 4 loop. I try to make stitch videos for each of my designs. You will find when you click on one of the stitch videos links, it will tell you which patterns of mine that stitch was used in to make it simple for you. We're going to end this row with another double crochet in this chain loop. So we actually have in this last loop, double crochet 4. Chain 2, 5 double crochets, and then we're going to turn. For row 4, we begin with a chain 1, and we're going to single crochet in the first stitch. We're going to chain 3, and we're going to single crochet in this chain 2 space. Here's where we begin the little bow ties. We're going to chain 15, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15. And we're going to single crochet in that same chain 2 space. We're going to do that 2 more times. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Single crochet in that same chain 2 space. And chain 15 again. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And single crochet in that same chain 2 space. And now we have worked 3 of these little ties. Let's move this up so you can see. We have worked 3 of those ties. We're next going to chain 3. We're going to skip these 4 double crochets. And we're going to single crochet in this next space between in this next double crochet. We're then going to chain 3. We're going to single crochet in the next chain 2 space. And we're going to chain 15. And we begin to make these loops in each chain 2 space with a single crochet either in this double crochet or between the 2 double crochets spaces. That's where I like to make mine. But some patterns call for it right in that first double crochet. And that's all there is to the bow tie, one variation of the bow tie stitch.